3, 2, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now January 1st, 2023. Let's activate it.